and we are gonna shoot. We're gonna do archery, me and Ate, right there. And it's 475 for 50 arrows or something. That's a lot right here.
Start with basic stance. Start sideways like this, facing right side, right? And hold your bow in your left hand, okay? Then straight your arm into the target. And then move to the target, okay? Make sure you aim your target inside the circle. Okay, you need to close your left hand. So, lap part is here. Then make sure you pull it using your tail on the same way, right? Then pull it all the way to your chin. Okay. Straight your arm, then make sure you pull. Like that. Rest up. Touch. Target.
Remember, try to think of it.
So here we go.
Oh, it's getting
this side.
Let's see how we do.
I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 on the red and none on the yellow.
It's a waste, but it was really fun.
I got this on my
fingers hurt, but it was a great experience. It was very fun.